Hendricks was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on them. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
What is going on, guys? My name is Anzathis5 and welcome back to another Black Ops 3 campaign video, part 10. And I'm sorry I sound like this. I've just been, I don't know what I've been doing, but anyways, day 7, let's just fucking get into this fucking shit. We're in Egypt right now.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising.
Save it.
These amateurs better not get in my way. Please, please don't kill me.
Why is so much blood? All I did was kick him.
Okay. Nearest security stations on the 25th floor.
What?
That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements.
How are we gonna let him do that?
We will face heavy resistance every step of the way.
Why did we let him do that? Oh yeah, beat them up. Beat them up, guys.
General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself.
Y'all gonna open it?
Do what must be done. How the hell did you?
Oh, Jesus.
Citizens of Cairo, now is your time. Take back your city. The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup. Brothers, let us take back our city! Drive the NRC out of Cairo!
Oh shit, I didn't know there was...
Watch your fire! There are civilians in the area!
Oh! Sorry. I'm sorry. They were gonna kill you anyway, so... Holy shit.
There! The mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th floor.
Coming up. Moving.
Here they come! Cut them down!
How do I... How do I get up there? Oh shit, no! How the fuck do I get up there? Is this a ladder? Is this a ladder? Oh. There we go.
Stay on the roof! It'll take you all the way!
Okay, I gotta turn this thing. Oh!
I'm gonna move for a fight.
Taking us up! NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
What the fuck? Why am I seeing? What the hell? What's going on with my mind?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level.
More NRC! Moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Yo, they're literally running in front of bullets. Like, are they that fucking stupid? Yo, son, what the fuck, man?
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC, moving in.
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
God, that fucking robot's gonna kill. Why are they so fuck?
Scanning for options.
Oh, I'm gonna die now. What? I don't know how to figure to survive all that. Fuck! Fuck! You gotta run. That's all you gotta do. Okay, alright. Fuck.
Moving through breach point! Find us a path, Kane!
That air duct leads to the
fucking
security station.
Again. Where do I go? Do I even go over here?
Really? That's the best you've got?
Oh.
Son of a bitch. Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
Wanna do that?
There, that vent, dead ahead.
At least we got the drop on him.
Enemies shit. On both floors, spread out.
Console and get me in the system. Khalil, I'm in. System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
He could tear his way out of there, no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he?
Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Systems are coming down.
30 seconds. Hold your ground.
Oh my god. No, not fucking these shit. Holy shit.
Lieutenant Khalil, dead network has been destroyed. You are a go.
Confirmed. Air support moving in.
Watch your fire. Egyptian forces repelling in.
Oh, fuck. He literally just told me and I was shooting them. Fucking please, I don't know who to do. Fucking my side? Oh, shit, there's so many. Oh, he's taking them all out. Oh, alright. Damn, that shit kills citizens too.
To business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
Copy that.
These poor bastards. Up against the whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Is this shit moving?
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there. Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
Dark over here. Yo, the Hendrix is right in front of you and you go and what's the point of having a partner when you don't fucking do shit to me? Unless he get up there. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
Hey,
Where am I getting shot from? What the fuck? I swear to God, if I have to fucking fight this nigga again. They spawned me all the way over fucking here! What the fuck is with this fucking game? Gonna spawn a fucking checkpoint after I took that big ass nigga out? Holy shit. Look at this fucking shit. I'm dying.
Shut down door access. Attention, you're on a bypass. Hang tight, a few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, James. We're almost there.
They're gonna kill me. Yo, where the fuck do I get cover? Give me some fucking cover in this fucking game.
Entrance is ahead on your right.
And they fucking put me back! Fucking done, yo. I'm taking a fucking break.
2 hours later.
Alright guys, it took an hour. Alright guys, it took like a 1 hour break, but I'm back and I'm calm and I'm ready to get shit done.
Taylor, through that door, go!
Where? Oh, here? It's over, Taylor.
Taylor! Taylor, stand down.
Give it up, John. It's over.
Shit. What?
Come on, man! You know me.
Hendrix.
Yeah. That's right, brother. You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean, say?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate!
Oof. Nice, Hendrix. I could have just shot him,
NRC
but okay.
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taken control.
The thing inside is burning out its brain.
Shit, they're killing everyone now. Can I just go over here? Nope, can't.
Where the hell does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Holy shit, no.
This isn't you. What's in your head's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor? Kane, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
Fuck, yo. Help, 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 help. What the fuck, man? Hedrick is... What the fuck is going on? Well, Hedrick is protecting me now. This nigga just fucking teleported, so I'm just gonna take a break. Holy shit, where the fuck are you going from?
Taylor! It's just you and me now! You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNA.
I can't get up this
with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
My systems are shutting down.
It's the infection. Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. You have to fight it. Stay with me.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Oh my God, these fucking robots don't stop. Oh shit, came? Not those.
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped.
Shit.
He's already
out. I need help, Hendrik.
It's over.
You go down this path.
I love how this guy's still taking me. But Hendrik is like...
trigger myself.
You don't want to do that though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Whoa! No, 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 no.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Windflow Accord alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we hand it over our souls to whoever held the keys.
Oh.
With our comms.
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
We can't let him get off the tower.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. There's too many.
You gotta hold him, Hendrik. I'm going after Taylor.
Shit. Gotta get real.
Taylor, don't do this. We can stop this. We can get this thing out of our heads.
Taylor's content RC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field.
What am I doing? I'm going after this?
Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Oh. Wait, what?
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me.
Where's the minigun?
You can end this now.
Where's the minigun?
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Grab cover! Right, incoming missiles!
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now is in your DNA.
Your DNA might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be a bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Fuck, not these shit.
Died, I know what you saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You can trust me.
Fuck. Oh my god! Oh, not that. There's fucking two? Is there seriously fucking two? Oh shit, I forgot how to miss it. Killing yourself, or is he? Oh, took it out.
It's okay. It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still.
What the?
Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Paul, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
Holy shit. He just took it out.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on, we'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad. You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix, whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
But your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Just don't forget me.
No, I'm gonna cry. That's right. That's Steve.
Don't forget the person that you were.
Some deep stuff. Don't walk away, Kate. Wow. So if you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I think...
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
I think the next mission is actually going to be the last ever mission.
Let your thoughts drift.
So this is my last episode of Black Ops 3, so stay tuned to the next episode, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
You